I never did anything to you.
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor. I got a wife and three little girls.
Hey, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen, what you saw. Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bring in a man named Alvarez. Counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew, on account of robbery.
Robbery? Marcano wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
One of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
My little girls.
No. Fuck!
I've spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
You're gonna hear a lot of croaking about why someone should get this turf, but you asking me to lock down both rockets for yourselves, all that needs to be said. Don't doubt yourself now, son.
That ain't exactly true. Because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
This is the first I'm hearing of this shit. So I figure you got your plans worked out, but goddamn, you know how to get these white boys riled up.
Just make it official already.
This one's all you, Burke.
Can't wait to get started on her, on everyone that comes after her as well.
That's the way you see it, fine. But I'll be looking for the next district to come my way.
Y'all can sit out the next one, because I'll be damned if it ain't coming to me.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think if you want something done right. You all right?
The night he... Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.
Look out.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
Really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
How you doing?
From the sound,
huh?
The company was keeping on guard from the back of the trucks.
As well as I wouldn't get to shoot nobody.
I want to know about Artie's hijacking. You're gonna tell me about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss has a huge hole he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Nighty night, bitch. Ah! Gonna need to take your ride, darling. Never.
To reports of an armed Negro male in the area.
This here is some trouble shit. Keep moving.
I don't like this.
Huh?
Swear.
Take him down.
That boy is mine.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Huh. You're sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
Shit. told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find Eddie.
Let's start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to. I'd rather just fucking skip the match if these people are gonna try to make me throw it.
sorry about this, ma'am.
There. I roll out of this pile of trash.
No!
No! Fuck him up! How you like that?
You're gonna tell me everything Puffy's up to at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
What was...
huh?
Stay on your toes, you hear me?
They got one of us!
Shit! Fuck him up! Talk speed! That's some good shit!
Guess that's that then. We got us a gunfight.
drink. All five.
You got a problem.
On in, you pal. Stick my steak ass on fire, asshole.
Too many fucking
that can't be good.
Must have hit it over there. What the hell's happening?
black bitch.
Hell yeah.
Motherfuckers!
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
Looks like he's getting better than me.
Stopped a lot of money from changing hands by breaking up Santini's little gun set.
You hear me?
Sorry, I gotta borrow this.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.